Eric, this is Reacting and Gaming,
episode 2,
Reacting and Gaming, episode 2, Marino Zig with Sharko. First time, hey game. Weird. Get back in there, chicken! I actually have chickens that come up to their enclosure sometimes. Hold on real quick. I have to go. Number one. Eric. Back into the video. Seriously, come on. I just ran into that! Dow? That's it, we're gonna react. I keep losing that game. By the way, that's Dargon. Now, we're gonna watch.
Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today I'm doing a day at CVS. Shout out to DinosaurGamble761.
Thank you for the shout out.
Epic Jake for making good videos in Epic Jake. Subscribe.
Luckily, you didn't get in trouble for uploading the video, even though he recorded it at TVS. I don't know if you're supposed to do that, to record it at a random place and then upload it.
To my channel. So let's begin this. Plants. I don't know why people need these.
So they can have, so they can probably have a pretty furniture at their home. Home.
Popcorn. Popcorn was over there. Candy.
Join them with bags of M&M's.
Why? Just why?
Some people might need tape. I think there's a
just
fire.
Just why is that noise?
Oh.
Cool. There's my mom.
I never know who
even
that mom.
Candy.
His mom looks like. Candy.
Jelly beans. Gross.
Yeah, jelly. I don't know if I ever tried the jelly beans.
Pringles.
Pringle roll.
Those type of Pringles.
Loud.
Those ones and those ones. Classic ones.
Classics.
Clothes. And that. Okay, now I'm mainly just looking for the toys. I'll be right back.
Ding,
toys.
Ding.
Sorry I was gone that long. Toys. It's not really that much interesting stuff here. Charged creeper. Hey, minecart. Oh my god. Wait a minute, I used to have one of these. Like, you wind them up.
Winder.
Jeez, that was stupid.
Finder. Winder.
I got it working. So now he's broken. Gengar! Why did I get that excited over Gengar?
Gengar?
I don't even like Gengar.
Okay.
I mean, like, I do. He's kind of cool.
Oh.
Spiders. Sorry if you have arachnophobia.
I don't have arachnophobia.
Sorry.
I never have that in the world.
Hey, I used to have one of those, but it's yellow. Snakes. Aquarium.
Oh, question.
I don't think anybody's
aquarium.
Scared of fish.
I like snakes, though.
Unless you're one of those people who are allergic to fish.
Oh, I'm not allergic.
If you're allergic to fish, then say, why would you be scared or allergic to fish?
He's not rude at all, people. Don't say he is rude. He is never rude.
Is he like a shark bite or something?
Sugar bite. Sugar.
I think it's
a pretty
blast. This is good. Oh, I don't know how much it sells
for. This is part one. Bye.